Let me just start up the game. Open this and this. Okay. Well, the CPU is correctly overclocking. And it's staying at a decent temperature whilst doing it. High utilization right now, and it's at 40 degrees Celsius in a water cooler. Glorious. What I didn't change. Something very important. I need to get to the mixer so that the... Oh, Jesus, where is it? Okay, that stays at 10. It's a system default now, apparently. Oh please, 50 Celsius is not on fire for my GPU, calm down. Temperature sensor. Also. Oh no, it's doing it on its own. Gonna actually work. No? Okay, I try to change my fan settings. But no. I'm guessing that was my last thing, so all I use is Scape. Oh, I'm like, why didn't I get that socket thing? Because I never actually got it. Is there another? This one. Oh shit, no. Yes! Cellfeel 2! Thank God it took you long enough. Okay, I'm ready. Oh shit, wait. Oh, I should use the envelope thing for the thingy. I'll use the escape cake when I don't have a thingy. I am ready. We are ready. Everyone's ready. I think the reason PUBG wasn't working correctly was because my CPU was probably overloaded. which hopefully shan't happen. Okay, that I say that as CPU usage goes to 100%. Hopefully, I'll get better frames, because getting frames with a lot open, like me, is a balance between CPU usage and GPU usage. Look at that, three things. So like right now I have the task manager, I have SpeedFan, which monitors the temperatures. I have Twitch chat overlay, which gives me the notification that someone pops into chat. I have Streamlabs OBS open. I have my overclocking software open, which keeps track of the GPU, mostly. Guess I could close this GPU thing. But mostly, Microsoft click to run. Microsoft, go screw yourself. You're taking up my CPU. Dead by Daylight's taking over, like, way over 40% of my CPU. That's insane. Hi. Oh, there's one here. It's a normal one. I had someone disconnect, and it is Freddy. This ass wipe. Get away from me, sir. We're all gonna die because I suck dealing with Freddy. Fuck, shit, fuck. This is ass cunts, but hey, look, the frames are wonderful. Okay, I'ma turn off, close, what's the word? Task manager. Because this speed fan application I have tells me CPU usage right there. Bitch, you're fucking dumb. I'ma die because you sandbagged my ass. 3, 2, 1, death. Why is this so so oddly slow? Oh, I think it's because I'm in the dream world. Fuck. Well, they're gonna sandbag me. You bitches are stupid. Oh, hi. We look like chickens with our heads cut off. Oh my fucking god! I waste my fucking stupid ass toolbox for goddamn nothing. Okay, she fucking died. And she's fucking dead. And she is sandbagging them. Not sandbagging, slugging, whatever. Oh my god! Oh my god. Well, I figured out the button suppresses signals. Is he fucking serious? I hate this man. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? What are the literal fucking chances? Over 5,000, I know. I should be fucking these up, shouldn't I? Yes, I should be. Now it's not gonna be another one. Of course not. Is he in a fucking tree? I think he's broken. Hi. Oh, I'm broken. Is it gonna- we can't even wake each other up, we're both asleep. Gonna find out soon that he's broken. How did you fuck that up? This is just really just... cheating, in a sense. Oh, he woke up. Yes, hit a tree. Oh, hi! That was fucking lucky. Hi. Oh, there's not a pallet here. Fuck your mother's asshole till it bleeds like a whore. God. Oh, yes. Fuck. Oh, hi, Jesus Christ. Hi. Oh god. Nope, nope. I have no idea what the fuck happened. Hi. See, this. Actually, did I put on that escape kick?
I can't remember.
No, I put on this stupid other thing. There's also no pallets anywhere. Yes, there is. Hi. This is annoying. And the other bitch isn't doing anything. I think the other bitch is broken. Oh. I'm scared. Is this bitch done with me? Yes. Fuck. I think she's dead. No, he's letting her wiggle away. Yep. Oh, hi. Fuck. I think he's done. I want to finish this before I go get her, but it's going at the same rate. Fuck, he found me. Commit, commit, commit. Hi. Yes, I know. I'll go get her. Is he gonna hit me? Or is he gonna... told me to just... Hi. Did he mean to come with them? Because I'm open the store. Even this is slower, sweet mother. My watch is being weird. Hi. Hold on, it's slow. You fucking no-editing bitch. If he fucking kills me... Oh, okay, he's letting me wiggle free. Or he's just trying to thank you. This man. Thank you. And yeah, oh my god, not caps. I didn't even fucking double pip. I guess it's... Oh, because it's... Okay, yeah, the altruistic thing. Yep, it does. Bye-bye. 18. Wasn't I at 9? Tokens here, tokens there, tokens freaking everywhere, 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 everywhere. Ow. I think I got some weird bug bite and it hurts. Plates, this should probably be the last match. Because it's always 12. Yes. Why am I'm getting double notifications. Okay, then. Also, I don't know. Very weird things are happening to my phone. Speaking of very, very weird things, I never turned off that light. Now you can see me a lot better. Aw, my baby puppy is sleeping over there, and she's snoring very loudly, and she's not paying attention to me even though I'm talking to her. Hello over there, old man. She's ignoring me. Tiffy. She noticed me. Oh my god, that bell scared me. I thought he disappeared. Are you gonna shut good? Oh, look at this double toolboxing. It's Mikal. It is Sir Mikal. Look at that sexiness. Oh. Oh, hi. I did not see him behind me. I'm a moron. Of course the other thing is in here. Suck a cock. What did I just... I meant to say suck a cock, but it didn't really work. Are you fucking kidding me? It didn't let me fucking do it. It did not let me fucking pallet his face. Hey, at least there's only two generators left already. Oh, anus bleeding horse fuckers. I say the worst things. I say the legitimate worst things. Thank you. Maybe we should fucking get the fuck out of here? Because his anus is right there and he's very mad. He's a very mad anus munching man. Oh, DC for diddly D. Don't bring his ass over here. Oh, you dingus. That's what you deserve for bringing his ass over here. Okay, he derinked. Also, my game is running much smoother now that I've overclocked, well, everything besides RAM. I don't think I need overclock RAM. Fuck. Oh, fuck my anus. He's coming for me. Oh my god, did we use nothing but the invitations? He's over by there, Amos, so I gotta go back to this Jenny. Oh no. I should sound more concerned than that. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Well, since he's slugging them, it's best to stay away. No, he's not. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I forgot I was downloading Paladins. Where did Seamster go? Where? Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Why can't I see them? There they are. This fucker just died. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. Oh, you actually can hear me eating chips. That's inappropriate. Wow, that's loud. That's really loud. What do you mean I didn't fucking pet? Oh, if I did, a hex, if I did two or three hexes, but more hexes, I would've picked. Why aren't I getting better stuff to repair with? I said last match was gonna be the last match. But it's not the last match. Thank you. think I have some water back there I'm gonna grab. I do. I have all the water. Ow. Sitting down hurt my leg. I've been eating too much junk food, but oh well. I'm sorry. Try to make it as quiet as possible. But to be frank, eating is not quiet. That was weird. The machines make it hard eat. Jesus tits. The machines make it easier to see them, luckily. Really? It's sex ruin? This is not it, but it's good for the pippages. Trapper as well. He may have seen me. He did not see me. No, but he just realized he forgot to check the basement. Oh, thank you. That was so fucking lucky. Oh, we're all doing generators. Fuck. No, it's coming this way. I'm also lagging like the tit. Yeah. This is the worst place to... to be when there's a hex ruin. Since I have botany knowledge, it makes it a lot faster, thankfully. Okay, let's just get stuck. That's wonderful. And I'm down. Jesus, fuck. And still no one has cared to even try to find the totem. Fucking whore. Go over trap. Oh my god. He's right behind me. I might be too loud. Where the fuck is this totem? It's like in the mystery land. These cheese puffs are hot as hell. Thank you, sir. Oh, you wanna heal me? Okay. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Oh, this bitch. My god, he didn't see me. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. I have no idea what the fuck just happened. Because I'm faster. I'm faster than a medkit, actually. Fuck. Okay. I'm so sick and tired of this fucking totem. Okay, oh, what the fuck? The totem must be on the outside because... You fucking kidding me? Are you double fucking kidding me? Jesus fucking Christ. Unbelievable altruistic talents. Oh, hooray, a Twitch streamer. His fucking nurse is calling, that's why. Man doesn't plan on dying anytime soon. He plans on finding a hatch. Is it above him? No, it's right by the basement. Are you gonna answer me or are you gonna quit? Which is where, but where is that? Okay, very nice. I'll give them that they were nice, but that's it. Okay, I'm going to the store because 9,000 cells. I only have 7,000, damn it. Eventually, I'm going to buy Kate and the clown. Eventually. But for now. Oh my god, no. Just no to all of these. Girl, what the fuck are you doing with your life? This one's good. 13,000, holy shit. Bitch, buying a character is less than that. I don't even get to see her outfits because I don't own her. That sounded really weird. I don't think that's new. Bitch, they need more Huntress stuff. How much do these cost? Oh, $5 for 500 of them? So $5 a character. No fucking way. And they want like 1,000? How much is that? It's $10. $10 for a fucking skin. Wow. Wow. I'm holding up a cheese puff in front of the fucking camera. And I'm disgracing people? That's even more of a wow. Oh Jesus, what the fuck happened? Bad ping. Good ping. They lost connection. I've been disconnected from the host. Because they're twats. not gonna connect. I think the game broke. Oh, no. Okay, good. Color. Wake up and smell the caffeine. There we go. They smelled the caffeine. Oh. Three invitations. Glorious 1080p. 60 fps a second. I mean, frames a second. Delicious, absolutely sexual. Okay, I'm gonna stop eating this. This is my last one. Because I'm not throwing them away. Because I'm putting them away. Are you fucking kidding me? Please, I swear that better be Billy and not Leatherface. Take that. Oh my god, what the fuck? The heart rate completely destroyed my anus. Thank you. Oh, hi. I don't know why she's following me. Fucking kidding me. Okay, bye. I didn't actually think that stopped him. Fuck! Well, he's not dumb. Okay, never mind, he's dumb. Do not tell me that both of the exits are in the wall. They are not. He's on my ass. Oh, fuck me. Fat ass. Oh, we got four. That's good. Glorious. Worst player ever. Not really. Actually, yes, we all escaped. Spy from the shadows, monstrous shrine, distressing, a turret murmur. Doesn't help me. Ah, I should've got the rainbow map. I'm a moron. This might be the last match. I say that, it's probably not gonna be the last match. Hey, bitch, we're all in. Get ready to go.
I can feel water.
What? Weird. My watch button doesn't seem to be as intact as it used to be. Bum hurts from sitting for so long. Because frankly, I should have been standing up, and why am I not at a constant frame rate? Something else downloading in the background. Steam. No, nothing's downloading in the background. Why am I only running 3,000 when it should be 1,000 at a constant? Okay, there we go. Jesus. So confusing. Sir, you. Okay, bye. You think I can make the... I guess I do move. Oh, it's Macau. You think they can make the cocktail juices move more? That asshat sees me. Don't you fucking bring him over here. Alright, someone's already downed. There's another one. This is a one-person Jenny. Hi. What are you trying to do? You're very weird. How did you do that? Oh, someone's been exposed. Cue the Review Tech USA exposed song. Oh, Jesus. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, I'm fucked. Trying to tier 3 on you. Look at this. Don't run, you morons. Was I doing that one? Or did I finish it? This is why you people are fucking dying. Okay. In a move because I heard his anus slide right by. Oh my god, that carcass is swinging. I hate the closer ones. Fuck. I think this person tried to struggle because they didn't believe in me. Don't check this. Please don't check this closet. Thank you. It's a risk. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. That was so fucking stupid! I was on the other side of the fucking window. Safe place than near the generator. Well, I was gonna lead you over here, but you went the other direction. Oh, that's why! He's gonna tier 3 on me! I'm fucked. That was so fucking dumb. So fucking dumb. Now's the perfect time to come get you. Or not. We need to get the fuck out of here. Fuck. Oh, hi. Yeah. Why did you fucking do that? Why did you aggravate him? Well, there's a trap door next to the blimp. He's still 2 or 3. There we go. Hey. Oh my god. Fuck! I hate this. He's gonna tear through me. Fuck. Hi. We're all death up. This is what I get for trying to help people. You fucking dick. This fucking dick. That was the most dick move ever. Holy fucking Jesus. Un-ba-fucking-leavable. Un-ba-fucking-leavable. I'm done with Dead by Daylight for today. I'm gonna actually probably play some Paladins. If I can get it set up fast enough. Why does it say it was last played? Yeah, okay. It's when it was installed. I'm sorry, why is it so I'm installing something else? If you're going to have a game through Steam, let it use Steam services. Not let people have to download another whole fucking software. I don't know why it's installing things that I literally don't need. Why is it doing this again? It's doing the exact same fucking thing again. It's gonna do it a third time? Fourth time? Or is that actually gonna start up the game? It's actually gonna start up the game. Ugh. You're kidding me. No. No. There it is. I don't know. I signed up on frickin' line. This is, Excuse me? Why can't I just frickin', oh my god. This is stupid. This is the dumbest fucking way to handle anything. Okay, Jesus Christ. Still set verification. Which isn't being sent. There it is. That is stupid. That is stupid. That is stupid. Change my fucking account name because Jesus fucking Christ. No, it doesn't let you. Well, that's the dumbest thing in the United States of America. once again? Jesus malarkey. Paladin is unable to find steam installation. You're fucking kidding me. You've got to be fucking kidding me. You dumb piece of fucking garbage. It's literally just installed. So I'm gonna have to fucking close it. Open Steam, play it again, have it launch into its stupid fucking miniature thing. Now it works. Thank you. Paladin. Paladins. No. Jesus, what game is called Paladin? I can't. Jesus Christ. This game is a nightmare to put on PC. Now nothing is loading. Bloody game capture before I slap your face. It's asking me to sign in for a third fucking time. The game doesn't scale well. The game doesn't scale. Period. The game doesn't scale at all. I turned it to my screen resolution and it shat its fucking pants. Sort of like that again, isn't it? It's not gonna start at all. 3, 2, okay. I could care less about the Steam thing, go away. Yeah, it just fucked up. Okay, it's fine now. Except for the fact that it's ginormous. Oh my god, you cannot click out of the game. What's tab? You cannot tab out of the game. I'm sorry. What the fuck? What? Literally everything is crapping its pants. The game capture is literally broken. Close the goddamn mouth. Jesus Christ, I almost could not click back into the fucking game. Let's see if this game works in 4K. We're gonna play like one round and then I'll end the stream because it's been so fucking annoying.
Deathmatch. Choose your champion.
Cassie.
No support. I've never played support and don't really care. I don't care. I will when I die, but whatever. I probably should figure out what the buttons are because it's really important.
Customize your champion.
Purchase voice packs. Oh. Oh, fuck you. Oh my god. A Twitch streamer. Huh. Oh. Did someone just say hi? Is there a voice chat in this? It's freaking out, it's not loading. Oh my god. And I thought the long loading was just on my Switch. No, it's just their servers. They're slow. I guess that's what happens when you have a free-to-play game. Most of your profits from DLC stuff.
Elbow.
30 seconds remaining. Back.
Wrists loose.
15 seconds remaining.
And just breathe.
Okay.
10, 9. 8,
Q 7, and F.
6, 5,
Q 4, and 3, F.
2, 1. And so it begins. The battle is about to begin.
I need to figure out how to get to third person mode because this is sad.
Blood.
I'm impressed.
Martha.
Sweet, sweet teamwork.
I'm not getting a reward.
Get Did he just say he bleeds his own blood?
And I'm double kill.
Okay. Options. Controls. Controller.
Enemy killing
spree. Bindings. See. Oh, thank God. I fell off the map. Oh my God, Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. F is my role.
Victory.
Oh shit, bitch. We fucked our shit.
I'm the king of my castle.
How? How are you the king of your castle? Press I to burst your limbs. I wonder if it's legitimately. Also, what the fuck? What the fuck was that? I think the game broke. I think the game exploded. I have to go into options again. Bindings. Is anything bound to the numbers? No. So, what? I'll keep Ultimate Eddie because. Eh. There is a top button. Okay, I'm gonna play another match. On the last buffer war, make it quickly. Okay, this is the last match. Deathmatch.
Select a champion.
Cassie.
Oh, we lost our flank. Now see, I can't see, I thought they were usually people's, like, description-y thingy, like if they're flank or support or defense or whatever, I thought that was usually under their icons.
customize your champion.
Okay. All but one of us is loaded in.
30 seconds remaining.
Okay, that was much better.
Wrists loose.
15 seconds remaining.
And just breathe.
What are we doing? I don't
have
a ripper.
9, 8, 7,
I don't think
six,
there's a death match.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
Yes.
Prepare for battle.
Bitch. He got stuck on the wall.
In a row.
Bitches. Need stitches. This person doesn't know what they're doing. Who the fuck? Okay, the camera is definitely seriously fucked up here. Someone just yelled, heal me. Oh Jesus, hi. You scared the shit out of me.
Double kill. Killing spree. Victory.
Nice, amazing, absolutely sexual. Okay, I'm done for the day.
I have grasped enlightenment. Let me show you.
Now, I don't know what they'll be about this better. It actually worked. A shotgun. Ooh. I have to try playing other people at another point. Actually wait for this to load through to actually cancel and actually leave and actually make sure everything goes right. Oh, you get rewards. Awesome. Okay. I must see if there's anyone we can raid. I cannot tab out of this goddamn game. Let me see. Let's see here. I know who we can raid. I don't know how long I'm gonna keep going for, but we'll do it. We'll raid anyway. Raid, post, whatever. Raid. How do you spell that name? AKRASIELS. Okay, thank you all so much for watching. I will see you tomorrow morning for whatever the heck I feel like, probably Just Dance. But thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to check out my Twitter and my Discord down below. And don't forget, following is free, not just for me. And you get updates when anyone goes live. Bye, random people of the internet. Bye.